other thing you want to watch for is on a lot of your track out points, they've got these stupid metal stakes. So you're tracking out right into them. It's like, why are they even there? Pick a good gear for a climb. So pick a good gear for a climb. Because pretty much every time you're coming down, you're going back up the other side. Yeah. I'm watching how much this camera's bouncing. I'm afraid it's gonna be really jiggly. I'm kicking myself for not bringing that other bike. Well, it's pretty bouncy. I mean, it's almost a rigid front. No, it hadn't moved.